Whiskey, come back.
Go, X-Ray.
Soyuz 1 launch is imminent. We're on our way. Over.
Roger.
Running out of time, Mason. Let's go.
Something's wrong. There's way too much activity. Yankee 1-3, report. Yankee 1-3, report. Weaver's gone dark. Here, see what's out there.
They're at final countdown. There's Soyuz 2. Scheduled to launch 10 minutes after Soyuz 1. Bad. Comms building.
Mason, we get activity on the road. Check it out.
Damn, it's Weaver. He's burnt.
Your colleague is unwilling to explain his presence in this facility.
Who the fuck is this?
Surrender now, and you will be allowed to leave.
It's Kravchenko. Dragovich is second in command.
This is your only warning.
There's nothing we can do, Mason. Weaver's done.
I know. This is not good.
Son of a Whiskey, are you in position?
Roger, X-Ray. Whiskey's covering the road.
Weaver's been compromised. Expect the base to be an elevated alert. Hold your position. We are inbound.
Roger.
All right. Let's go.
Chopper's inbound! Move it!
Follow me and keep moving. Good. Pick it up. We need those uniforms. I'll take the one on the ground. You get the other.
Do it.
Let's get him out of sight.
Was saving Weaver more important to you than your objective to kill Dragovich?
Weaver was Russian. He was alright.
Hope your time of Fukuda helps your Russian, Mason.
Well, fucking better. We gotta save Weaver.
Hold your fire, work the disguise.
Hey, что это за шум?
Да, собаки проклятые.
Ладно, будьте начеку. Если чертовы псы будут брехать, пристрелите их и
да, да. We're good.
Brooks and Bowman should be right up ahead.
X-Ray, this is Whiskey. Hostiles in sight. Taking them out.
Hustle up.
What happened to Weaver?
He's compromised.
Continue his plan. We'll make a new opportunity.
All right, let's move.
Что происходит?
Повышение давления. В отсаке
12. Don't draw any attention.
Может остановить? Нет. Вспомогательная система, должная вспомогалование, любные колебания.
Ты уверен?
Эй, у нас проблема. Охрана квадрат не выходила обратно.
и выходить на связь.
They may have found bodies.
We're good. Just do what they do.
The comms building up ahead.
Snipers on the roof. A couple of men out front.
Okay, Bowman, Brooks, get him out of the way.
Unas problema. Some noise. You ready?
Clear each four before you move up. I'll shut down the comm link.
Go!
Let us see the man!
X-ray, come in. Over.
Go ahead, Roman.
Just got a visual on Weaver. He's been taken to a bunker south of the comms building.
Mason! Mason, get over here. Crossbow, explosive bolts, now! I'll cover the ladder.
Enemy moving in from the north. We're pinned down.
We got company. They're pinned down! Take out those vehicles!
He's dead! Copy!
That truck! Watch the truck!
Gunfire's drawing attention. Those assholes on the way back. I'll secure the line, you take the shot.
Make it quick, Mason.
Go, go, go!
Weaver!
Clear right.
Clear left.
You able to continue on mission, Weaver?
Let's do it!
Did you sabotage the guidance system?
I was compromised.
Guess with Rube being subtle, move to plan B.
There may still be time to abort the launch. We need to get to the auxiliary control bunker.
You saved his life. Now you had to locate the Ascension group and kill the scientists.
No. I had to kill Dragovich.
We've been made. Lose the balaclavas. Mason, on me!
Wrap your ass! We got a fight on our hands!
Tango,
down.
Right. Держи в поле зрения! Mason, blow a hole in that fucking wall.
Set.
We have to destroy the rocket, no matter what. It's too late, I can't stop it!
Plan B, Bowman, set it up!
This'll do it.
Load, Mason! Now!
Oh, shit!
It's a hell of a way to test the prototype.
Fucking A.
Damn! Testing! Get to the tunnel!
They don't deserve shit.
We're here to hunt them down.
The rest of the Ascension group will be trying to escape themselves.
Bowman Brooks, you flank around to the north tunnel. No one sneaks out that back door.
Mason and Weaver, you're on me.
Down.
Okay. Tell him he got the hell out of here.
Not yet. We're going after Dragovich.
We're losing him again! Stay with me, Mason!
Kravchenko escaped before we could get to him.
You were getting close. Dragovich was there, wasn't he?
We searched the whole base. Couldn't find the bastard
anywhere. This is a waste of time. He's delusional.
And then we ran into Dragovich's limo. I had him.
Satisfied, Mason?
No! No, not yet. Not until I see the body.
Dragovich, did you confirm the kill?
Trust me. That rat bastard's a fucking charcoal briquette.
Somehow I knew Dragovich was still alive.
He became your obsession. You spent the next 5 years trying to track him down.
He was everywhere! Just, I couldn't get him out of my head. He's just like the others.
We pumped so much shit into him, he doesn't even know what he's saying.
Russians! Just always in my head.
No, I want to keep pressing you.
Hey! Who are you people? What do you want from me?
We want the numbers, Mason. That's all we've ever wanted. Take us back again, Mason. After Baikonur, where did Washington send you next?
Vietnam. Fucking Kaesan.
This was in 1968.
Yeah, I was part of the SOG unit led by Frank Woods. It was recon on covert Russian activity in Laos.
What about your CIA handler, Hudson? Was he in Kaesan? Do you remember him there?
Hudson. And Mr. Shades. The guy was an ice cube.
This is the Psychedelic Music Show at AFVN. I'm Army Specialist Zach Johnson. Our APO here is 96309. If you send a request to that number, what we do is we open it like this. When it arrives, we read it, pull out that record, and play it on the air. Like this one, Fortunate Son by CCR.
Woods is here.
Mason!
Woods, you look like having shit.
I'm self-confident for shit in the jungle. It's nah, baby.
It's good to see you.
Yeah, you too.
Jason Hudson, CIA. Thank you for your time, Sergeant.
Right.
I've already briefed Mason broadly about the situation.
Let me fill in the blanks for you. Back in 64. The CIA gave up control of covert operations in Southeast Asia, handed it over to the U.S. military. From that, McAfee SOG was born. Now, aside from being a base for the Marine Corps, Kaesan is our launching point for all cross-border activities, mostly Laos and Cambodia. Missions are S&D, sabotage, black propaganda, strategic recon, POW rescue. You know, these are shit.
Kaesan was under siege. But like with Weaver, you risked your life to save him.
Hudson was a fucking ice cube. That's why I liked the bastard.
Your mission priority was to get to Quay City, but you all stayed behind to defend Kaesar. That wasn't your objective.
You obviously didn't know Woods. You knew Kaesar needed our help. There's no decision to make.
Hudson. I'm okay.